Hi everyone and welcome back to TJ's Travel and Food. Today we are going to a temple in Telangana, a place called Manthani. This is the temple of goddess Mahalakshmi. So I'm going to take you there and this is going to be a short video, mini vlog. So let's start. This is the entry to the temple inside. As you can see, it says Sri Mahalakshmi Devalayam. Hi everyone, and we are today at the Manthani Lakshmi Amvaru temple. We finished our puja just now and we have come back to the lake here. This lake has the lotus flowers which are used for the puja inside the temple. This temple dates back to 800 years, like it's 800 years old, and from what my mother tells me, I will be sure to verify the facts of course again, but my mother tells me that the Ammavaru Vigraham, which is currently inside the temple, was found at the bottom of this lake. Please feel free to correct me if I have given the wrong facts, and you could also add more if you know better about this temple. This is my very first visit here and it's a very beautiful temple. Thoroughly enjoyed. There are also some small fishes here, if you can see. Really baby fishes, so cute. Yes, I found one. Inesinda? So we had an awesome puja. We did the Ashtothram inside the temple and now we are on our way back, but I really wanted to show you the beautiful lake once. So you can see behind me these small lotus tubs. I'll zoom in right now and maybe you'll be able to see. Not very clear, I think, but that's where the flowers were plucked this morning for offering to the goddess, and the temple is right over there. See the gopuram there? That's the temple. We offered our prayers and then we are now on our way back. We saw small fishes, beautiful flowers. No, say hi please. Okay, thank you. So that was my mini vlog for the day from this temple in Manthani. I hope you enjoyed this. So that was my mini vlog for this temple at Manthani and the beautiful lake and the lotuses and the fish. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to hit the like button and also share this video with your friends who like to explore such religious places, different temples in Telangana, and also do follow me on YouTube, of course, so that you can see all my interesting food and travel videos. Thank you.